In the last video of the series, we ended with the construction of a new competition robot that uses a differential for the rear part of the robot, and we can also turn using only one motor, and it's a very interesting construction, but it was quite complex, especially at the rear part. In this video, I would like to explain the problems and to walk you through the way on how we solved some of those problems.
Find this and more tutorials at FLLCasts.com.